Hi. This is wonderful Malibu, California. It's beautiful out here. I'm here for a retreat week, and so far it's been a great experience. Thank you all for your prayers for me. God bless you. Now I wanted to try, just for fun, to sign a song from the band The Beach Boys. I'm sure many of you are familiar with The Beach Boys. The song is called California Dreaming. So I'll try the best I can. Here we go. All the leaves are brown and the sky is gray. I've been for a walk on a winter's day. I'd be safe and warm if I was in L.A. California dreamin' on such a winter's day. So that's the song. So why do I bring up that song? Because I wanted to do a quick movie review here with you of the movie Love and Mercy. I just saw it. Wow. A great, great film. Powerful. Great character development and action as well. It's about one of the members of the Beach Boys, Brian Wilson, who's experiencing depression, confusion, and is lost in life until he meets a woman named Melinda. She really has a great effect on him because she takes time to sit with him, to listen to him, to understand him more and more. At the same time, he feels stuck because his therapist is always watching him 24/7, monitoring him, really taking advantage of him. Very challenging life. And Brian is looking for a companion, someone to walk with him. Melinda shows him God's grace. Because she's willing to listen to him, to sit with him, to support him and spend time with him. So they develop a relationship. And it's interesting, in the movie, another interesting part, the song, I don't know if it's a real song, called Pet Sounds. Watching it, and I know, being deaf, music isn't always applicable, but deaf people can feel and enjoy music. And watching the movie of how they made Pet Sounds, that song, it's really different, very interesting. I really enjoyed it. Odd, did you know that when the movie ended, I didn't even realize how much time had flown by. Nearly 2 hours had gone by because I had gotten so involved in the story, in the movie. It was an amazing movie. Really, I expected to be nominated for Best Picture at the Academy Awards this year. Also for acting as well. The actor who played Brian Wilson, John Cusack, was wonderful. And the person who played Melinda was Elizabeth Banks. And they did a wonderful job. I would definitely recommend that movie to be watched. It's very psychological. At the same time, the ending with the song, Love and Mercy, I'm going to try to sign that song now the best I can. I was sitting in a crummy movie with my hands on my chin. All the violence that occurs seems like we never win. Love and mercy, that's what you need tonight. Love and mercy to you and your friends tonight. I was lying in my room and the news came on TV. A lot of people out there hurting, and it really scares me. Love and mercy, that's what you need tonight. Love and mercy to you and your friends tonight. And really, that's what we all need today. We need love. We need mercy. We want that for our friends and family, for strangers. We never know who we're going to meet. Love and mercy is so critical for us because it shows God's goodness. It shows His presence and His power and His amazing grace. I would definitely recommend the movie Love and Mercy. It's PG-13. Enjoy it. God bless you.